Yo, 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 Swaggy B34 once again to his house. Welcome you to another episode of God of War Ascension Let's Play. And in this episode, we're going to be grabbing an artifact. I believe that allows us to reverse time. And pretty much, I believe we get that by meeting the Oracle or something, possibly. I don't know. Don't quote me on that. Anyway. So I'll grab the magic chest because I need more magic. Because why not? Alright. The Temple of Delphi. That's right. That's where I'm at. Yeah, I got these bitches. Let's go. Y'all ain't got nothing, suckers. What you got? Yes. No. Oh man. Oh, I didn't see the quick time till it was too late. God, I hate when that happens. This is something I really try to actively avoid in these Let's Plays, well, dying, but apparently that can't be helped sometimes. Fuck that. Ain't going out like that, that's some bullshit, bro. I need to be more clutch. Come on, baby. Let's go, Kratos. You got this. You want some? Alright. Let's screw you. Yes. Thank you. fucking life. That's for damn sure. Jeez. Yeah, I need more health more than anything. But damn, he's a colonel. Which I would have killed him the first time out, but I didn't see the button prompt till it was too late, and then that one hit was enough to fucking kill me. I was like down to like one hit last time. Well, at least I have more HP this time out. Not a whole lot, but you know. Looks like I'm going to get some real staircase or a ramp at least. Looks like a ramp. Okay, I need more fucking health. Okay. So, let's explore this shit real quick. Apollo, the savior of Delphi, or Delphi. Thanks to be to Apollo for taming the mighty python that threatened our oracle. Okay. Let's go this way for a second. Alright, we got something here. Locked door. This door cannot be opened. Huh. You say that now. Watch this. So you see that green stuff over here? I believe this is going to allow me to either, I think, reverse time or forward time or something. Well, either way, what it does is like it temporarily freezes stuff in here. Or actually, no, I think it moves it forward in time. Because this looks all decayed now. See, now that door's cracked. Now I can go through it, see? Oh yeah, baby! Health upgrade! Let's go! Hell yeah. Oh, there's my health. Even better with an upgrade. Phoenix Feather! Which means magic upgrade too, baby! Let's go! Yeah! Alright. A memorandum from the Prophet Castor. Or Castor. By the Oracle Aletheia's divine vision, the sacred mist is not to be disturbed. All misappropriated visions must be disclosed only to the Prophet. Okay then. Guess we'll find out more what that means as we go along here. I mean, I have a rough idea, but, you know, you never know. Okay. So I guess what I'm supposed to do is maybe bash this middle door. Let's see. Am I right? Yep. I was right. Alright, I guess it doesn't matter which way I go here. Nope. Not particularly. Okay. Uh-oh. Just a slight input lag here.
Hurry! Before the master approaches!
You!
Too late.
We have given you all you need for success, and yet you still fail us. The statues were to be completed by now.
It is a massive task you have set before us, Master. My brothers, they need food and rest.
You have not been asked to speak!
Oh, God.
And who will be next? You there! You are now charged with the task of completing the statues.
As you wish.
We hope your work is better than that of your friend here. We can no longer stand the sight of you. You make us sick.
God. A fucking bastard. It's alright, though. Guess motherfuckers gonna get used.
Worthless
lot, pathetic,
every last one of them.
All right. Okay, so let's check these out. Oh, look. Oh, Oh, we can't go through. Oh, no. Well, let's check the other side now. Alright. And then there's this side. Okay. Now, let's use this green mist. Okay. I think pretty much the camera is practically telling us to go that way. Yeah, hurry. Come on, Kratos, move. Not the door, floor. Okay, that should get back to normal right about now. Okay. Okay, there should be some enemies here. Yep. Something over here. I thought relief would come when I discovered the key to my vision was light and dark, but with each revelation comes only more dread of this future foretold. Alethea. I think I said Alethea earlier. I think it was Alethea. I'm fairly sure. Okay. I think there's like a... Oh yeah, there's a statue I'm supposed to bring in here. That's what it is. Okay, where is this statue? Is it over here? Yeah, it's right here. Because I needed to go underneath this one thing. So that way holds that up so I can get over there. Yay, another Gorgon's Eye. And that's probably another Phoenix Feather. Yep. it for this side. So now we'll grab that mist in that middle again. Okay, once I go down these stairs, grab this mist and then go up the other staircase. Break this door. These goddamn things. They are so goddamn annoying. Delphine or acolytes. Blessed is the one who has chosen to bear the eyes. Their vision sees the truth in all of us. Well, that's kind of stark, I guess. Wait, is this the one? Or, yeah. This is the one I'm thinking of. We need a statue for this part. Oh, shit. Crap. We can get those chests. Okay, I thought there was a little bit of a lagging there going on. That's good. Got to the chest. That's what was important. Yay, another phoenix feather. I believe that's another gorgon's eye. Yep, another gorgon's eye. And let's grab these anyway, because. Oh yeah, and just pull this lever, which I believe should lift the thing so we can get out of here. So we did everything we could in that room. Yeah. So it's time to go in here, and I think there's green mist in this room already. Yeah, let's get that. Catacombs. Uh-oh. Screwed that up. Okay. Now, hopefully I didn't screw up so bad to where I can't get out of here. As long as I can have access to some green mist somewhere, I think I'm okay.
If you search for truth, the souls of Hades will aid your quest.
I'm just gonna restart for my last checkpoint, because Jesus, that was just, I could've sworn I could've smashed that door up ahead. Yeah, it's right there. Yes! Yeah, it's a good thing I did that. At least I didn't start too far forward. Boom, Phoenix Feather. I would've screwed myself out of, like, more of these. Okay. So we didn't, like, lose too much on that one. Like, time-wise.
If you search for truth, the souls of Hades will aid your quest.
Yeah, sorry to have for you guys to hear this again, but anyway. Now these are the blades I've been using anyway. Let's go, baby. Right. got him. Alright. That was a hell of a kill. Alright, let's move this over to where the ladder is. So I can get up to the platform. Damn. That took a lot. Okay, a memorandum from the Prophet Castor. By the Oracle Aletheia's divine vision, all priests and priestesses of Delphi are to report directly to the Prophet for new work assignments. Alright, grab some more health. Because why not? And it should be a thing. Locked door, this door cannot be opened. Yeah, we'll see about that. Okay. Oh, oops. Oh, I fucking missed the lever, dude. Okay, looks like I'm going down here. The tombs of past oracles. Eternal rest for those who have seen through the eyes of truth. May their only vision now be in the place of Elysium. I said it right, I don't know. It's hard to tell. Oh boy. If I remember correctly, this was a pain in my ass. But we can do it. We can do it, baby. Let's go. Jeez. This might take me a try or two, fam. But I can do it. Because I believe. Let's go. Going on, dude? What the fuck? I jumped on the fucking thing and it's like, no, we're not gonna let you. It's like, that's fucking bullshit. Oh. Where's my nerd rant coming out? Jesus Christ. That's what I was supposed to do. I was supposed to wait for it to do that. Oh man. Oh, that fucking QuickTime event. Why are you so good at those? Oh, I did better that time. Guys, remember, it's a quick time event. Yes! Alright, and once it writes itself, then I should have access to the chests down here. Yep. Boom, baby. Yeah, another Gorgon's eye already. Let's go! I don't know if I just kept trying to do it.
think I'll, it's going to be one of those, I'll end the episode maybe like a Die of Truth. Okay. I remember this. Oh, what? That's bull crap. I hate that. I was like, I double jumped and it just made me stall in midair. I don't know why it does that shit. And it just makes no fucking sense whatsoever. Unless it's fucking input lag. Platform! That doesn't make any goddamn sense. Oh, I have a feeling this does, if this episode does take a while, it's only just... Stalling bullshit to me again? Come on. Well, I guess y'all want to see me somewhat losing the Let's Play. Here we go. All right. Holy shit, that took a lot of life. Hopefully there's, I can get to a health chest or something, bro. A statue I can move. That's a little sacred mist. There's no fire in this brazier. That fire, the sacred mist will not flow. Okay. Huh. Something here. Oh, there's a lever. Oh, okay. Yay, health. I did say I needed it. Finally got it. The prompt work. I press the button. What, was I like not fast enough or something? That's more like it. Supposed to. Okay, never mind. I guess I'm not meant to do that. That's okay. So I can't leave that down just yet. Let's see. Alethea, the Oracle of Delphi. With the amulet of Ouroboros and the Delphi sacred mist, the Oracle guides our path with divine truth and wisdom. Alright, so... Wait, what's this? Huh. Weird. I don't know what the hell I just picked up. Locked door. This door cannot be opened. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, we'll see about that. I screwed that up. Ah, I just fell down. Damn it. Ah, which means I gotta get back up there now. Fuck. God, I hate when I freaking screw up like that. I was up there too, and then I just had to fall down. Alright, so we want to go this way. Locked door, this door can't be opened yet. I got it. I want to pull this lever. Okay. Which will lead me that way. Okay. seemed to do there was... Okay. Well, I guess I'm fighting all the dudes. Right. Now that I killed those guys, I want to go down and go up there and get trigger the mist. Because we need this thing. That's all right. Right here. Yeah, right there. Okay. What the hell? He's like still kind of climbing the ladder. It's all funny. Look at this shit. Oh my god. God, I love glitches, man. Thing on there, Kratos. Do anything though? Memorandum from the Prophet Castor. The Oracle Alethea is receiving divine vision and is not to be disturbed. All seekers and their offerings must be shown only to the Prophet. Okay. I already saw one of those. Sorry. Phoenix Feather. You know what that means? Magic upgrade, baby. Let's go. Yeah. Just gotta figure out. Hold on. Do I just go through that door? Something through that door. Come on. Yes, that's right, baby. Gorgon's eyes, which means health upgrade. Let's go. I was gonna get two of those in this let's play. Alright. Got that one. Okay, if I'm okay, so that's where I want to go essentially. Here. So we want to trigger the mist again.
With the Oracle, and yet you bring no offerings? Bold. Stupid, but bold. Although, you must have good reason to seek the Oracle, carrying such a mark. Return when you have brought appropriate sacrifice.
I have come to see the Oracle, and that is what I intend to do.
I would have liked to hear your story, warrior. It is a shame. Remove him.
Really? This hill you really want to die on? Yeah, that's what I thought.
We have to find a better slave trader.
Alright, so this guy looks like we're fighting this guy. Well, like two guys, but there's like little heads.
Tolerate your injuries. You will not see her.
Oh, yeah. This is where, like, he keeps shifting the chamber. I remember this took me a few tries when I first did it.
Your desire to see the Oracle will get you killed.
You wish, bitch. Say that fucking shit.
I know he gains. Leave me be. I will take care of him.
Oh.
Arrogant fool.
Good there, fam. Don't worry, I got this. I can do this. Are you kidding me? Oh, that's such bullshit. Oh my god. I was pressing the frickin' buttons. Ugh. get past this one. Are you freaking kidding me? Oh my god. Oh my god, this part is such fucking bullshit. God, man, I end up going over an hour here because of this shit. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god, dude. This is just horrible. Alright. Okay. Was able to hang on that time.
We will see to it you do not live.
Come on, baby. I'm doing better this time. Go. Let's go.
Will not be defeated. You
yes.
Be a great warrior.
Got through that part at
you
least.
You have no place in our temple. You will never see the Oracle. His persistence only means he's dead.
It's okay. You die first, bitch.
Why was he allowed entry to my temple?
Freaking cracks. Do I have to start this boss fight over again? Probably. God damn it. Not just that part. Played this, so. Yes.
Yeah.
come on, bro, I fucking rolled. It's like, no, I'm just gonna make you stuck under there. What the fuck? Yeah, I feel like I'm gonna go over an hour because of this fucking shit. Oh, come on! Kratos! Ah! No! Yes! Stand over here, I should be safe. Oh yeah, I'm over an hour. That's alright. It's worth it though. I almost got this fucking guy.
Kill him, Costa!
Sucker. you got, bitch? You got nothing. Alright. Let's grab this little artifact real quick. This ended up being over an hour because of the few attempts it took me. I finally got that. Now allow me to reform all of this. There's the Oracle. But we'll continue the quest in the next episode. Anyway, hope you all are having a great night. Appreciate y'all. Peace.